number 57, we're going to find the slope and y-intercept of the equation y equals 3x plus 5. The nice thing is we've already got this equation solved for y. It's in slope-intercept form. The slope is always the coefficient of x, the number in front of x, which in this case is 3. The y-intercept is the number by itself, which in this case is 5.